received the She Need Intimate Wipes and She Need Intimate Wipes from UTI, both of them. I made an individual review video for both of them. This is a difference video, you can say. So basically these two products are used for different causes. This one is mentioned you can use for UTI, and this one is mentioned you can use for daily cleanse and odor blockage. So I think the main difference is that. Let's check the ingredients. Now both of them have lactic acid and aloe vera in them, which is the basic ingredient for cleansing. But as we can see, the UTI one has tocopherol also inside of it, that is vitamin E, that is quite helpful in bacterial infections and fungus and everything. So for UTI they have mentioned tocopherol, which is the one bonus ingredient. And for other ingredients, there are common ingredients in this which retains the moisture. We have glycerin as well in this, which is basically moisture containing. They have given UTI instructions as well for both of them. So if you're using this cleansing daily cleanse wipe, it's fine. But UTI wipes are basically used, and it is requested and suggested to use during UTI. So this is how both of the product is. It's nice, you can use them.